I am Mithat Khan of class 7 from St. Peter's School. Today I am going to recite a poem, Govinda's Disciple. Far below flowed the Ganga, quick and clear. Above frowned the jutting bank. Hills dark with the woods and scared with the torrents were gathered around. Govinda, the great teacher, sat on the rock reading scriptures. When Raghunath, his disciple, came and bowed to him and said, I have brought my poor wealth, unworthy of thy acceptance. Thus saying, he displayed before the teacher a pair of gold bangles studded with costly gems and emeralds. The teacher took up one of them and twirling it round his fingers. Suddenly it slipped and from his hand and rolled down the block into the water. Raghunath jumped into the water. The teacher set his eyes upon the book, and the water held and hid what it stole. At sunset, Raghunath came back and begged the teacher to show him the place where it fell. The teacher took up the other bangle and threw it, saying, "There it is." Thank you.